Hello students, today we will see chapter 15. In chapter 15 we will see past continuous tense. Means Nirantar Bhutkal. Let us read in first step. Read the following passage. Tarun and Arun were playing football. They were running around chasing the ball. Akash was also playing with them. He was trying to score a goal against them. Let us read the sentences what is given in the box. All the underlined words show an action that was happening at a particular point of time in the past. Means here in the passage, which are in underline, like were playing, chasing, was also playing, was trying. These words show an action that was happening at a particular point of time in the past. Next, uses of past continuous tense. Means now we will learn how to use of past continuous tense. Let us see number one. Talks about an action taking place at a specific time in the past. Means we will talk about an action which is taking place at a special time in the past. Let us see an example. I was doing homework at 7 p.m. yesterday. Tia was driving through the Banihal tunnel at last week. Students, in these sentences here, 7 p.m. yesterday and last week, this shows or describes of an action which were taking place at a specific time or in a special time in the past. Next, we will see number two, describe two actions that happened at the same time in the past. Here we will speak about two actions which happened at the same time in the past. Let us see in example. Rohini was eating dinner while Ranjana was doing her homework. Another one, mother was washing clothes while grandmother was teaching me. Here students, in this example we see that two actions which happened at the same time in the past is Rohini was eating what? Dinner when Ranjana was doing her homework. And the another one is mother was washing clothes when grandmother was teaching me. So here we show two actions which happened at the same time in the past. Number three, describe an unfinished job that was interrupted by another event. Interrupted means badha. Means here the work is incomplete. And when the work is incomplete, the same time the obstacle comes by another event. Let us see an example. I woke up because the telephone started ringing. Another one, Bunny was playing tennis when it started to rain. Students, here we see an example. I woke up. Why I woke up? Because the telephone started ringing. So I woke up. Next page, page 83. Structure of past continuous tense. Let us see number one, positive sentences. Here we will learn how to make positive sentences. So let us see the formula. Subject plus was or were plus ing form of the verb. Example,
Ravi was playing in the park. Jasmine and Gia were listening music last night. Here, in first sentence we see was and here Ravi, the subject. Dear students, here Ravi comes in singular. And here was is always used for singular person, means singular number. And here where, it is used for more than two person. Here Jasmine and Gia, we are speaking about of two person. So therefore here helping verb is used where. Next, we will see number two, negative sentences. Here, how to make negative sentence. So, subject plus was or were plus not plus ing form of the verb. Example, Ravi was not playing in the park. Jasmine and Gia were not listening music last night. Next, number three, interrogative sentences. How to make interrogative sentences? Let us see the formula. Was or were plus subject plus ing form of the verb. Example, was Ravi playing in the park? Another one, were Jasmine and Gia listening music last night? Students, here in example, we see the interrogative sentences have started with the helping verb. Always remember that when we arise or make sentence in interrogative, we have to start with the helping verb. As here is started, the formula is given. So students, we have completed the chapter. I think you understood what I explained to you on the chapter past continuous tense. For your homework, go through the chapter once again and try to understand the chapter, what the rule says and what it has given, how to use past continuous tense or the structure of past continuous tense. For today, we end our class here. Thank you.